I've been running, 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 gotta check me your back. I got hundreds on my neck and I got.
Well, so if my face is yellow, this is the light team. So, it is a story time. I got whipped by my first grade. Okay, now I'm in first grade. It was my kindergarten. So I was very young. So, little DV Albuquerque. I went to the school. I go say the name. But I went to the school. It was like humongous. Like, and they had lockers. I wish I still went to that school. So, it was, they had lockers in like first to like third and up. I think it was something like that stuff. I forgot. So my sister went there. And my other sister and my cousin. So we just, like, we do that to every school. But now it ain't like that because my sister's grown up. So, what was I about to say? So, yeah. So, I had this thing, like, I had medicine at the nurse. Not for craziness. It was like ointment stuff to put on my arm. But now I don't have it no more, so. So, I went to the nurse's office like every morning and afternoon. And then one day, this boy named Edward, his real name was Edward, so I ain't making this up. I forgot his last name. Like, we all grew up, and I don't know none of them.
Mama!
So, he tried to try me. Hit him in his nose. He fell to the ground. I went to the principal's office. Principal tried to whip me. Was like he pulled me. And then like he was like, get in my office, but shut me into his office. So this stuff was crazy. So I had got hit and I was really mad. I was like, so if you want me to do more story times about like action, comment down below.